Now next exercise, true or false. Number one, in her childhood, Anita used to graze her cows. It's a false. Why it's a false? Because in her childhood, Anita used to graze her goats, not cows. Okay, it's a goat. Number two, Anita studied only up to class 5. It's a false. Why it's a false? Because Anita can study up to class 8. Because in government school, till class 8, student can study without fees. So, in government school. So, up to class 8. So, it's a false. Number 3. Anita was popular among the children she was teaching. It's a true. Anita was very popular among the children. Why? Because she teach very well. So it's a true. Number 4. At village meetings, Anita talks about the importance of beekeeping. जो विलेज में जो मीटिंग होता था उसमें अनीता बी कीपिंग के बारे में बताती थी. इट्स अ फॉल्स. व्हाई इट्स अ फॉल्स? बिकॉज इन एवरी मीटिंग अनीता टॉक्स अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ एजुकेशन फॉर द गर्ल्स, नॉट द बी कीप अबाउट द बी कीपिंग. सो इट्स अ फॉल्स. नंबर 5. अनीता स्टेज इन मुजफ्फर डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ बिहार. इट्स अ ट्रू. अनीता स्टेज इन मुजफ्फर डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन बिहार. So, here are the true false.